I'm like, yeah, you know, I got the food stamp card. Until I see a motherfucking change in that motherfucking house.
What you mean you see a motherfucking change?
Until I see a fucking change in that
house. Man, let me tell you something. You better stop locking my goddamn cat in that motherfucking closet, too.
That can't be meowing all
the time. I wouldn't give a flying fuck. She let her meow in the room.
I've been trying to get some fucking sleep, man.
I don't give a flying fuck, Crystal. You don't lock her in the goddamn closet and then go haul ass, motherfucker.
I thought the bitch
cat got to go to bed. She couldn't get out. I couldn't even open the motherfucking door when the knob came off.
My fault then, man.
Told you about that shit.
Well, tell your cat to stop fucking
man, I ain't gonna tell that bitch shit. She can do what the fuck ever she want.
I can throw that bitch out the house soon.
No, you for what? For what? Man,
she ain't doing shit both.
Man, let me tell you something. Man, fuck you, man.
I throw that cat right out the motherfucking house. You won't even know what the fuck happened, man.
Yeah, I know what they happen when I throw your motherfucking ass out. You the one need to get out first.
You ain't gonna never throw me out your house.
Shit.
You ain't gonna never throw me out your house, nigga. You love me too much to throw me out.
Love ain't got a motherfucking thing to do with it.
You throw me out, motherfucker.
Love ain't got a motherfucking thing. Grandma ain't gonna do shit.
Grandma, roll over her grave, you throw me out, my
house. No, she ain't. She'll say, you do good job well done, but the sorry bitch ain't shit.
She gonna say, you like a motherfucker son.
Yeah, whatever.
If I ain't shit, that make you ain't shit either too, daddy.
No, you took after your mama, nigga. You ain't took after me.
What
you
talking about, man? I'm telling you, I was talking about taking out my mama.
You ain't took after me, because goddamn it, if you took after me, motherfucker, you'd have been better off than you is right goddamn now. You'd have been working. You'd been taking care of your goddamn family. Been doing a lot of other goddamn shit. Trying to better yourself. No, but motherfucker, you want to stay around here and smoke weed and drink and alcohol. Talking about I'm a real nigga. Nigga, you ain't shit.
Man, the shit. Man, the street changed
you, ain't
man.
Street change ain't changed your motherfucking ass, nigga. Them goddamn kids should have changed your ass, too. To man, be a better motherfucker. How in the fuck they changed you?
Man, all right, daddy, man.
You ain't did shit.
You raising your voice at me for no goddamn
reason. Nigga, goddamn it, shut up.
Yeah, watch your mouth, man.
Man, who you talking to?
I'm a certain age.
You ain't shit. You damn right. You a certain age, goddammit. You need to be a grown motherfucking man, the pussy ass nigga.
What you said?
You heard what I goddamn said. What? I ain't biting my motherfucking tongue.
You're on my back with all that shit.
All right, man, you would go fuck your back, nigga. You ain't never no broke back motherfucker any goddamn high.
Fuck you, daddy.
Fuck you too.
That's what, boy, I'm tired of your shit.
Think I ain't tired of your shit?
But we father and son, daddy.
I won't give a flying fuck.
You should never have me. You should never have me. How about that?
You damn right.
You should never bust that nut, nigga.
You damn right.
You should have stopped, nigga.
You damn right. I should have never had you.
You put a pulled out, nigga. Fuck around. I ain't asked to be here.
You damn right you ain't asked to be here, but you're here, motherfucker.
I wish my
just
daddy
like
was
them goddamn
white.
Kids. What?
I wish my daddy was white.
Yeah, whatever.
I had it better than this motherfucker.
No, you wouldn't. You been out on the motherfucking street, goddammit.
Real ass cracker. Not a strong cracker. Shit. I ain't never seen a white person kick their own kids out there.
You goddamn lie.
They stick with each other.
Shit.
Black people don't never stick with each other.
Man, fuck
that's why
you,
we
man.
Don't never got shit out here, man. Street nigga.
Yeah, you want to be a street nigga. Stupid motherfucker.
I've been in jail.
Damn right. That's all you gonna do is wind up in jail.
And do my time.
Fuck you and your time, man.
Tupac went to jail.
Man, there you go with that bullshit.
Michael Madsen. What about Michael Madsen?
Kristen.